So the first trailer for the Book of Boba Fett just dropped. We're finally getting more Star Wars content soon. Before I give you guys our reaction, hit that like button, comment your thoughts down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let's get in this thing in 3, 2, 1, boom.
Jabba's not a bounty hunter.
He looks so clean.
I've heard otherwise.
Fennec.
I love her.
I know that you sit on the throne of your former employer.
Ooh.
Wow.
Jabba ruled with fear.
He looks so good.
I intend to rule with respect.
Ooh. Streaming exclusively on Disney Plus.
You were all once captains under Jabba the Hutt.
I'm here to make a proposal that's mutually beneficial. Why speak of
Tusken Raiders
when corporation can make us all rich?
Slave One.
What prevents us all from killing you and taking what we want?
He looked good.
If he had spoken such insolence to Jabba, he'd have fed you to his menagerie.
Please. Speak freely.
I'm ready for this thing. It looks so good. I'm excited that he's taking over Tatooine. December 29th.
Disney that's so Plus. Close to my birthday.
Yeah, that's going to be a great way to end the year. While we're not getting The Mandalorian this year, at least we're getting some Star Wars content. I think they were just giving us a little tease there. It looked great production-wise, just like The Mandalorian. I think his suit looks clean. Mm-hmm. I'm excited to see it all back in action. And Boba was one of the scene stealers from season 2 of Mandalorian, so I can't wait for the season. But what did you guys think? Let us know in the comments down below. Make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any future reactions. And until next time, see you guys later.